Good afternoon or good evening, depending on the time that you are watching our play today or our performance. Year two have been working incredibly hard for the last 2 to 3 weeks to pull together their version of The Jungle Book. The thing that always astounds me when I watch the children do these performances is how confident they are, how brilliant they are, and how much, more importantly, they enjoy it. So for now, settle back, and I'm going to ask Year Two to come in to give you their version of The Jungle Book.
Many strange legends are told of these jungles of India, but none so strange as the story of a small boy named Mowgli.
Thank you. future, Shere Khan will surely want to eat the boy and all who will try to protect him. Now, are we all in agreement?
Yes, I'm going to eat him.
Walter.
Sir. I am puzzled. We should protect the boy, but we shouldn't get eaten.
No, this is serious. It's my present duty to tell the boy's father. Rama, come here, please.
Yes, Akela.
The Khan has reached its decision. Man Khan can no longer stay with the pack. He must leave at once.
Leave?
I'm sorry, Rama. There is no other way.
But the man cub is, oh no, he is like my own son. Surely he is entitled to the protection of the pack.
But Rama, even the strength of the pack is no match for a tiger.
But the boy cannot survive in the jungle alone.
Okay, perhaps I could be of help.
You, Bagheera.
I know my village where he will be safe. Mowgli and I have taken many walks in the jungle together. I'm sure he will go with me.
So be it. There's no time to lose. Good luck.
Bagheera, today's been a great adventure, but I'm getting a little sleepy. Shall we start heading back home to the wolf cave?
Mowgli, this time we're not going back. I'm taking you back to the man village.
But why?
Because Shere Khan has returned to this part of the jungle and he wants to hurt you.
Hurt me? Why would he want to do that?
Shere Khan hates man hates fire and hunts tigers.
So why are you afraid of him? Really? Well, we'll just explain to him that I would never do that.
Mowgli, you can't just explain things to tigers. Shere Khan is ready to run through the jungle.
But why are you afraid of me? I don't even know him.
We often face things that we do not know, but the fact is that you're a man cub and you must go back to the man village. But that's enough. We'll spend the night here. We'll meet back in the morning.
But Bagheera, I'm a big man cub now. I can take care of myself.
No. Ha! I don't think so.
Come lie down
here next to me and get some rest. You're going to need it.
You can sleep, 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 sleep,
Look me in the ice.
With eyes, if you please.
You've just sealed your doom.
The gear, look! Gear!
Thank you. talk, Little Britches.
I'm warning you. You're asking for it.
You want to fight like a bear? Come on, go ahead. Give me a big bear growl. Scare me.
Grr!
Oh dear, I'm talking like a big bear right from your toes.
Grr!
No, say it like this.
Where I wander. to have grabbed my ear. That was an honour that you're to stay in the jungle.
Stay in the jungle, I sure do.
Good, I know King Louis here can fix it for you.
That's even honour.
Yes, sir. I'll do anything to stay in the jungle, sir.
Well then, I'll lay some line for you.
I'll be like you.
to be like me.
Ha! A disgraceful performance associating with those undesirable scatterbrained apes. I hope you learned something from that experience.
That's my boy.
Come over here, Blue, I want to show you something.
Whoa.
You must listen to the wise words of our jolly friends. They know it is not safe for both of you here.
Blue, so good to see you. You should listen to Bagheera, you know.
Yeah. It's really not safe here. She kind of is another kind of scary.
Anyway, what is it you like about the boy?
Yeah, he's rather, well, you know.
Leave my boy alone. It's not his fault he doesn't know how to wash.
See, but you want to listen.
Bagheera's trying to tell me our little mangrove has to go back to the man village, but he'll just have so much fun with me.
Come on, Blue, you know he belongs there.
But he does, but he's like a man animal living in a man jungle.
That's just it, it's an animal jungle. Surely you know that, Blue. Good luck in your travels.
Okay, Blue, he'll be okay.
Hey, Blue!
Why did Bear look so sad?
Because he was a bear about me!
Oh, thanks, guys, but that's true. I just don't know why he can't stay.
How should I put it, Blue? Birds of a feather should flock together.
You Irish girl, would you?
Oh, I don't know. Come to think of it, no girls ever ask me.
You could be serious about this, Blue.
So I've heard the news.
You know better, Baloo. Shere Khan is other and he hates man.
The little movie won't hurt him.
Shere Khan won't think about that. He'll get Mowgli.
Big swipe. That's enough. What are we going to do?
We'll do what's best for the boy. You must take him back to the man village.
Oh, I was really hoping you wouldn't say that. Okay, here goes.
What? Huh? Huh?
Baloo! Yay! It's Adventure Time!
Yes, you and me. We're gonna go on an adventure. Get yourself up, boy.
Woohoo! Yay!
See you around then, Bagheera.
Goodbye, man cub, and good luck.
Cool! So, where are we off to?
That's something I'm gonna tell you.
Tell me what?
beastly look. It's that ridiculous Colonel Hart and his crew.
anything.
Right, Mowgli,
your friend is a very loyal man cub.
You don't scare me. I don't run from anyone.
Ah, you have spirit for one so small. Now I'm going to close my eyes and count to 10. It makes the chase more interesting for me. 1, 2.
Baloo! Shh! Oh, Baloo, what shall I do?
Come on, everybody. If we put our heads together, we can stand up to Shere Khan and keep Mowgli here in the jungle.
Buddy, let's get back to where we belong.
And Mowgli?
Yes?
you so much for joining us and Year 2 for their production of The Jungle Book. One of the things that we work really hard on is to make sure that our children are confident, that they enjoy performance, that creativity is the heart of everything that we do. I think from that performance today, and I say it every year, my goodness, the standard seems to just get higher and higher and higher. When I was watching the children on stage just now, one of the thoughts I had was, wow, I can see you at Centenary Theatre doing GCSE drama or even at the Edinburgh Fringe Festival. I do think these children are destined for stardom. For now though, children, out of 10, how much did you enjoy that?
10!
And in a nutshell, that sums it up. Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. And a huge thank you to the team behind the children to get this. So can we give a little clap to our teachers? And that's over and out from Year 2 at Berkhamsted Pre-Prep. Thank you.